My camera isn't the best at filming at night, but that's a frozen tree touching the power lines and burning. Wow. Unfortunately, zoom doesn't work very well on my camera.